The mind of the great sage of India was intimately conveyed from west to east. Among human beings, some wise men and fools, but in the way there is no northern or southern patriarch. The solid source is clear and bright. The tributary streams flow through the darkness to be attached to things. A solution to uncover the absolute is not yet enlightenment. Each and all the subjective and objective spheres are related at the same time, independent, related to it, working differently, though each keeps its own place. The form makes the character and appearance different. The sounds distinguish comfort and discomfort. The dark makes all words one. The brightness distinguishes good and bad phrases. The four elements return to the nature. The child to its mother.
The fire is hot. What is red? Earth hard. I see it is here. Blue smells. Based on some pages and the pattern of the other. Because all the facts must return to the great reality. The words high and low are used relatively.
Within light, there is darkness. Do not try to understand the darkness.
Within darkness, there is light.
But do not look for that light.
A light and darkness are for light. Light and darkness are for light. The foot before him, the foot behind him walking. Each thing has its own transcendent value. When this relates everything else in factual position. Ordinary life is the absolute. That's a box and it's lit. The absolute works together with the relative. Like two arrows meeting in mid air. Hearing words you should grasp. Read reality, but do not judge by standards.
If you walk the way, it is not near, it is not far. If you are deluded, you are a mountains and rivers away from me.
Don't waste your time by not a day. Don't waste your
Thank you.